fight the challenge, eh? Siak, council member of Kurast. Because I am not simply a leader, I am a healer. A disease is spreading across Nahantu. You know it by its symptom. The dregs. Now they're here, in the depths of Kurast. If they spread further, the city will die a second death. I thought to cure the disease, but... we shouldn't dawdle. Come. Dregs were human once. Now they are... unrecognizable. I misunderstood their affliction. I believed the cure would be simple. I was wrong. You've helped me, and I must ask you to help me again. But first, you should know something. Stand back. Hold your nose, if you must. I tried to cure the dregs, but in the process, I was infected. I must continue the work. A cure must be found, or Kurast will die a second death. You hear that? The venom on my tongue. That is what I am becoming. Malignance and malignity together. Meet me in the Upper Kurast. We'll speak more there. Not all of my duties concern the dregs. I still have a responsibility to the people of Kurast, to protect them, even when their problems are insignificant. A family reported a hunting in their home, likely imagined, but someone needs to deal with it, even if it comes at the cost of precious time. Meet me there. We will deal with this hunting together. I do not care if it is your home or the home of Akarat himself. While you wretches sniffle, I work to save the city. And now you steal my time for what? A ghost of your own imagining? I'm sorry. I offer you sanctuary. Take your family to the council. Tell them Siak sent you. Ormus will find you a new home. Yes, a different man. Split down the middle. It doesn't matter. The sooner this is dealt with, the sooner we can return to our work. Search the home. I don't expect we'll be here long.
What's going on?
Ugh. the Sakarum. Truly. Oh, perhaps I was wrong to doubt. This is a real threat. As real as the dregs and their affliction. We must act quickly. There is a Sakarum shrine nearby. Look for signs of hauntings. I want to make sure they have not wandered far. If the conquerors of Kurast mean to repeat history, we must prepare ourselves.
Shiver not, sweet love. I see you. I am Aleya, priestess of Travancore, and I offer you peace.
Kurast's end. If her ghost is abroad, it's for one reason. To finish what she began a century ago. You must venture into the Undercity and strike her down. She will rise again. She has many times before, but she will not venture to the surface for another decade at least. And thank you. Had you not been here, my callousness would have earned us another crisis. Good. You're here. Time is of the essence. Follow me. Nangari hunting dregs, but not a body eaten. This was done for territory or for sport. Either way, these are not the Nangari of the northern swamps. They have been wounded by the dregs, and yet they show no sign of infection. Natural resistance. This may well be the cure we're looking for. Collect their blood, bring it to me, and find out where they came from. I suspect the ruins in the south would be a good place to start. There's no time to lose.
Welcome to my home away from home.
I will do what I can for your child. We have seen this condition before. There may be a cure. I do not know. I hope not. Ah, you brought the blood. Good. I'll begin distilling it immediately. And what's this? An Angari tooth? Larger than any I've seen. A progenitor. A progenitor who may still live. You must bind her. If the blood you found turns out to be too weak, we should have a more potent sample ready, just in case.
willing, Jade.
I have devoured many of your kind. How will you compare? My heart cannot.
Yourselves.
The Council hears your concerns. We are aware of the Lacuni presence in Kurazd. We are aware! We are... Just shut up! Shut up! Return to your homes and shut up! You are letting your pomposity get the better of you! I've had enough of this. More deaths, more attacks. Lacuni in the streets. Our guards captured one of their scouts. It's being held at our meditation chamber south of here. Meet me there as soon as you can. It doesn't matter. The child is dead. The blood did nothing. Worse than nothing. It accelerated the course of the disease.
Yes, I'm told it killed 4 warriors before it was captured. Be wary. Useless guards. It's free! Inscribed in its fur, the same we see on the dregs. These Lacuni are infected. This is important. Bring me their pelts and any insects you find along the way. There is something here, some truth. I know it. This chitin has all the telltale signs of infection. And look here, inside. Plant matter. The very same the dregs cultivate. Dregs grow the crops. Bugs eat the fruit. Lacuni eat the bugs, and so the infection spreads from kind to kind. Damn it all. It's too late to stop this. Far too late. All we can do is... What? Contain the spread? How? We must stop the attacks. The leader of this Lacuni pride. Find him. Kill him. Everything else will have to wait.
Ugh! Where did he go?
I have failed. My cure was unsuccessful. The city is vulnerable. I go to confess my failure to the council. I neglected to say it before, so I will say it now. Thank you for all you...
Our wayward counselor and our wandering hero on the same day. Truly, we are blessed.
You should not be here, friend. This judgment is mine alone.
Well, Sieg, the council awaits your word.
The dregs are growing unchecked. They spread throughout the Undercity. Their disease is more virulent than ever before. A child has already died as a result, and she will not be the last. I am infected. Day by day, it only gets worse. I should have ended my life the moment I realized. Instead, I tried to outrun fate. I was a fool.
Untrue. Your courage and tenacity have been seen by all. You should not have hidden your affliction from us, but we do not condemn you for it. From now on, you will be guardian of the Undercity. You will keep this city safe with your insight, and you will continue searching for a cure. You have done well, Sieg, and you are more valuable to us than you know.
I accept the Council's judgment. Thank you, Ormas. I'm not certain. I expected death, not this. At this moment, balance is the best we can hope for. Balance with the curse in my own body. Balance with the curse in this city. We must keep the dregs contained. If you find anything unusual in the Undercity, anything at all, bring it to me. The spirits can guide you to anything you might seek within the Undercity, but only when presented with an offering. You will know such an offering when you find one. Thank you again, even if we fail. Thank you. Delve into the Undercity. Bring me anything of interest. We can save Kurast if we work together. Ormas is right. As we speak, one of the dregs is poisoning our water.
Thank you.
Acherat, bless your child.
Nobody walks anymore.
Ormus thanks you for your efforts. Now we must turn our attention outside of the walls of Karast. There is an ancient force that you may already know. Mysterious, yes, but we would do well to make an ally of it. If you are to be prepared for the torments ahead, seek the favor of the Tree of Whispers.
A horse is good for the feet and the heart. May the spirits watch over you. Ride with honor, Wanderer.
The spirits of Nahantu once frowned upon our gaze crossing their border. But the Lord of Hatred leaves new allies in his wake.
Whatever it is you desire.
Our bargain stands. We will set our gaze upon tainted Nahantu, and you will collect our debts.
A potion can help, but it won't save your hide. Be careful.
I seek Feyman.
You there. Care to be a witness? It's an easy task. Have you seen the burnt knights that
when I approach them?
The local elder, also thinks I should stay away.
Oh, thank you.
Since I lost my family, it infuriates me seeing these funeral pyres along the cliffs. No.
Oh, thank you. Let's hope that Yen Yen is still all right. My mother taught me this ritual to bless our cows and invoke the good spirits of the land.
No! here, but it's worse than I thought.
My mother used to keep her prayers in that chest. At least it survived, but the jungle and the hollows have taken their toll on everything else.
Did you hear that? It sounded like a moon. It must be Yan Yan.
Ever mentioned. Quick, place the incense and light it. I'll recite the prayer. Incantation isn't working. Spirits here are filled with hatred. They've possessed Yan Yan. Run! One of the spirits.
It is done. servant fit for a king.
Please, you must
The ashes in the statue are those of a sage named Kuyale, said to have unraveled the mysteries.